Okay, now we're going to join, and be careful not to twist the stitches. So all of these need to be on the bottom. Okay, so this is how we join. We just knit. Okay. You can always tell where it ends because that's where the tail is. But let's get our stitch marker and put it in between there. So this is our first stitch. Okay.